This tool here is called the IMOD, developed by Jeffrey Bush and Andrew Hoare. So you use this tool, you resize the circle, you drag approximately the size you want. This usually works fairly well, but it's not always going to work. So for example here, it's going to be a bit of a mess. It's not always going to work perfectly. Notice here, you kind of get a lot of the edges, but I still might have to come in and correct. Another example. It's not perfect by any means, but it's getting there.